Democrat leader faces 10 sex harassment charges, his sick defense has Americans livid. Time and again we are discovering how corrupt and awful Democratic politicians can be. Not only do they abuse and harass victims, but the system they've created in their party often protects the assaulters. Over the last few months we've learned about high-profile Democrats, politicians and supporters, who have been accused of sexual misconduct. Add another to the list. The real crock? He is claiming to be the victim. From Daily Wire. A Democratic Colorado state representative embroiled in a sexual harassment scandal claims that he is being blackmailed and coerced and says that he fears for his life as his rights have been violated. Representative Steve Lebzok, D. Thornton, allegedly became sexually aggressive toward Democratic colleague Representative Faith Winder at a party in 2016. After she spurned his sexual advances, the Denver Post reported. Shortly after Winter went public with the allegations on Friday, two more women came forward within a matter of hours and made similar accusations. Lebzok, who denied engaging in any kind of sexual crimes, said on Tuesday that he believes he is a victim of someone harassing him through text messages and phone calls. This story is not just a story of false allegations of sexual harassment. Lebzok said. I have been blackmailed and coerced and my rights have been violated. Democratic House Speaker Crescenta Duran is now facing calls for an investigation over her handling of sexual harassment allegations against a fellow Democratic lawmaker, Colorado Public Radio reported. Winter supposedly alerted Democratic leaders about the incident in 2016 but nothing was done. Allegations of sexual misconduct need to be handled properly. There is always the chance that the alleged victim is lying. However, considering the circumstances, that is not likely in this case. Winter tried to seek justice last year, after the event occurred, but was ignored. It very likely she is telling the truth and simply wants this man to be held accountable. But what does he do? Does he admit his failings and try to make amends? Nope. He claims to be the victim. This is straight out of the left's playbook. Their ideology of victimhood encourages people to pretend they were wronged, to avoid punishment. Lebzok is hoping to avoid scandal by trying to generate sympathy. Sorry pal, but if the allegations are true, you're going down. Trying to cry over mean phone calls isn't going to save you. When are these stories going to end? How many more people will come forward with similar abuse? There might be no end.